Today is your last opportunity to sign up for Riding the Bus to Baltimore, Maryland for the Church of God in Christ 69th Women's International Convention to be held May 29th through June 1st. For additional details, send an email to Evangelist Marilyn Wagner at marilyn_518@yahoo.com. Join us for Tuesday night service to be held May 14th at 7:30 p.m. in the Multipurpose Room. The speakers will be Minister Josiah Evans and Elder Reggie Bowden. All ladies should plan to join First Lady Pamela Woodend and the Upper Room Women's Ministry on Tuesday, May 14th for the Sisters' one-hour Bible study and fellowship to be held at 7 p.m. Come out and learn to maintain a healthy mind through God's Word. Refreshments will be served at 6:30 p.m. We encourage everyone to travel with Bishop Woodend as he preaches in the month of May. On Wednesday, May 15th at 7 p.m., he will be the evening speaker for the Greater NC Jurisdiction Mission to Men Conference to be held at Victorious Praise Fellowship Church of God in Christ. The church is located at 2116 Page Road in Durham. Bishop Woodend will also be the guest speaker for Pastor Michael White's 8th pastoral anniversary to be held Sunday, May 19th at 6 p.m. at New Beginnings Christian Fellowship Church of God in Christ. The church is located at 1759 Fairway Road in Asheboro, and bus transportation is available. To secure your seat, email Evangelist Marilyn Wagner at marilyn_518@yahoo.com by Thursday, May 16th. Baptism has been rescheduled for Tuesday, May 21st at 7 p.m. All candidates should arrive at the church by 6:30 p.m. Interested candidates should call the church at 919-829-6160 to submit your name and receive further details. Join the Greater Triangle District for Consecration Union No. 2 to be held May 20th and 21st, both nights at 7:30 p.m. The event will be hosted by Pastor Ernest and First Lady Pamela Williams at Joshua Generation Church of God in Christ, located at 4841 Industry Lane in Durham. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ will host a shut-in from Friday, May 24th at 7 p.m. through Saturday, May 25th at 7 a.m. Prepare to participate in Bible study, prayer, and more. Additional details are forthcoming. To all members of North Carolina 3rd Ecclesiastical Jurisdiction, the Jurisdictional Sexual Harassment and Misconduct Policy is now available. Please visit nc3rd.org to download and read. Downloading the document will confirm your receipt of this policy. The rehearsal and singing dates for the June Auxiliaries in Unity Month are as follows. The Young Adult Choir will sing First Sunday with rehearsals on May 28th and 31st at 7 p.m. The Men of Valor will sing Second Sunday with rehearsal on June 3rd at 7 p.m. after the men's meeting. The Voices of Victory will sing Third Sunday with rehearsals on June 2nd and 9th after Sunday morning services. The Women's Choir will sing Fourth Sunday with rehearsals on June 17th and 26th at 7 p.m. And the Mega Youth Choir will sing Fifth Sunday with rehearsals on June 24th at 7 p.m. and June 29th at 12 p.m. All rehearsals will be held in the Multipurpose Room and the Sanctuary.
Oh, I'm reminded when they used to have big meetings. Come on and meet me at the revival.
Are you ready for a revival? Bishop Patrick L. Woodend Sr. with Elder Anthony M. Wilson and the Upper Room Men's Department proudly present Men's Revival Weekend, June 6th through the 9th at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. The celebration will commence Thursday, June 6th at 7:30 p.m. for Thursday night teaching as we honor our leader, Bishop Patrick L. Woodend Sr. Friday, June 7th at 7 p.m. It's a celebration for everyone. Get ready for family night featuring the men's praise team, the Men of Valor Choir, a special testimony from our own, Lieutenant Chris Ferguson of the United States Navy, and a daddy-daughter combination of preaching featuring Bishop Patrick L. Woodend Sr. and Evangelist Crystal Amanchukwu. Saturday, June 8th, get ready for the Man Up Sessions with topics ranging from prostate awareness to dressing for success, healthy eating, plus an all-important protect and serve awareness with local law enforcement and more. The weekend concludes with the Lord's Day service. Sunday, June 9th at 11 a.m., Bishop Patrick L. Woodend Sr. will deliver a powerful message guaranteed to accentuate the entire event. You want to be at the Men's Revival Weekend. Seek the Lord. Men ignited by the vision. June 6th through the 9th. At the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, 3300 Idlewood Village Drive in Raleigh. Registration begins today after service. Visit the tables in the vestibule to solidify your support. Registration is only $25 and includes the Saturday men-only session. Ladies are also encouraged to support with an I Want to Help donation of $15. To register electronically, visit easytithe.com/URC and select Men's Revival Registration. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ would like to wish all mothers a very happy Mother's Day.
Something's going on in the upper room.